broken, on my knees I seek your face, and my strength has failed me. Now I realize, give me, Lord, a second chance to prove myself to you. Lord, I'm sorry, never leave my phone. I don't know where else to go. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to say. Lord, I cry out to you. My midnight tears can't take my secret shame away. I have no fear, I have no doubts. I know what you can do. No matter what the second you got, I am obsessed, Lord, and Kendrika. I am confident in Kendrika. I am resolute in Kendrika. Wipe my tears, take my shame, Lord, shine on me. Put your hand upon me, that's what I'm asking for. My background, not a reason.
Divert my area and got shortage of blood and pneumonia.
Pneumonia?
Yes, divert malaria.
Divert malaria, shortage of blood.
Yes.
Mommy, they go help my children. Mommy, they don't help me. Mommy, please.
Madam, what are you?
Mommy, please help me. Mommy, please. Mommy, please, 1 year now my children don't go to school. They don't help me. They help mommy, please.
Madam, come.
Waiting patiently, Lord, I cry out to you. My midnight tears can't take my secret shame away. I have no fear, I have no doubt. I know what you can do. No matter what I say, Kendrika, I am obsessed, Lord. I am confident in Kendrika. I am resolute in Kendrika.
Is a woman with four children. She was assaulted by her husband. Her husband had been beaten her up several times. The other has been beating her. The other has been beating her for a very long time. So it was when the beating was too much. There was neighbors, it was neighbor who actually rescued her from the last beating that the husband gave to her. So they took her to the hospital just to save her from the death, from death. So when she got to the hospital, then after they treated her, she recovered. She got home, the neighbors are the ones that actually took the husband to the prison. To her prison. So when the marriage was released from the prison, then the man packed his mom and left her with the children for over 3 years now. Four children, mommy. Having four children. So as she is right now, life has been difficult for her. The children are not going to school, so they had to stop school because she cannot catch up for their school fees. So this has what she has been passing through for all this while. Then mommy, she had to say, how will she cope by managing these children? She had to go and begin to learn a trade. So she started learning how to make it of hair and trying to go into salon business. So she has been doing that now. She's an expert. They had to start up. She don't know. She don't know how to start up because she don't have to. A small salon business. Yes, mommy. Mommy, where she stays, she says she can start with 100,000. Can help her to start up a small salon business. So that's why she's here among your benevolent list. Can you just appreciate God?
Lord, I cry out to you, my midnight tears.
What is your name again, madam? Mayowa. Now, as you are here in Ogula Prayer Mountain, and this is Unveiling the Veil Ministry, under Prophetess Rose Kelvin, the woman God has been using to liberate the oppressed and to set the captive free. Viewers all over the world, as you are seeing me, our mommy just saw this woman. She's helpless. She is a woman with 4 children, and she was being assaulted, beaten, and brutally by her husband. So as she has been maltreated by her husband up to the extent that she was almost dead. The neighbors carried her to the hospital just to save her from her husband, not to kill her. Then when she got to the hospital, she was treated. If you can see her hand, please, madam, show them your hands. Some of the beating, some of the bruises that she got, some of the beating that the husband has been beating her, almost to the point of death. So, but when mommy saw this situation, mommy heard about her story. When mommy heard about the situation, what she has been passing through, mommy said no, that she cannot look this one and go, because God has called her for this purpose. And she's a woman with 4 children. The husband left her 3 years ago with nothing. And these 4 children, none of them are going to school. They have to stop school because she doesn't have the means to take care of them. So but when mommy heard of this story, and mommy was moved, I said, no, she's a compassionate mother. She's a mother that likes to wipe the tears of the people's face. So mommy saw her and asked her, madam, what can you do? She said she can do a business, a salon business. And today, as we are seeing, mommy has given our sister here a sum of huge money to start up her business. Madam, how do you appreciate God? Please show, tell the people.
I want to tell mommy thank you. I thank you for mommy and I thank you. God will keep mommy long. God will keep our family long. God will give her long life. Our anointing will be flow. God will anointing our mama. God will bless her. God will begin to bless her. Our anointing will never run dry. God will bless mommy. God will bless mommy. God will anoint mommy. Mommy, God will bless you. Mommy, God will bless you. Mommy, God will give you long life with your family, with your children, with your husband. God will give you long life, mommy. I appreciate mommy. Thank
Amen.
You.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
Wipe my tears, take my shame, let shine on me. Put your hand upon me, that Lord I'm asking for. My background, not a reason to remain on the ground. You spoke to me this morning.
Our mother is someone that she cannot but see people crying, and she cannot pass by. If she see your tears, she will always want to wipe away your tears. And today, I am standing here beside me. Madam, what is your name?
My name is Zara.
Yeah, she's Zara. Madam Zara is actually being molested by her husband. She's having this child to take
take care of this child all on her own. The husband abandoned her with this little child. She has nothing to do to take care of this child. Life has been so tough and difficult for her. And today, she is here. When mommy saw her and mommy heard of her ordeal, mommy said, no, because of this little child, I will wipe the tears of this woman's face. And here, right here, in Unveiling the Veil City, our mother, the voice of solution, Prophetess Rose Kelvin, called her and gave her a sum of huge amount of money. Madam, can we see that money? Can we see that? Mommy gave her money to start up a business so that she can take care of her daughter. Madam, what do you have to say to mommy?
Mommy, thank you. I appreciate you, mommy. Mommy, go love like mommy. Thank you, mommy. God bless you. Mommy, go give me a life, mommy.
To go, I don't know what else to say, I don't know what else to do. Lord, I look to you, don't forsake me, I'm waiting patiently. Lord, I cry out to you, my midnight tears, God, take my secret shame away.
I am resolute and good.